Good morning everyone, this is Lavlesh Angil presenting over here my presentation on the topic CHS and LBA addressing. This is the hardest structure where all our data is stored, and there are many parts in the hard disk where our data is stored, our files are located in the hard disk. Then addressing or locating these files on the hard disk is known as hard drive addressing. Mainly there are two types of addressing. First is CHS addressing, which is also known as cylinder, head and sector addressing, and second is LBA addressing, that is also known as logical block addressing. CHS addressing, cylinder, head and sector addressing, it divides the disk into head, cylinder and sector. Heads, there are two heads in the two sides of the disk, and head is corresponding to the one side of the disk. Therefore the number on head indicates which side is data located. Then it comes the cylinder. All the concentric tracks which with the same radius in platters constitute the cylinder. Means if there are two tracks placed one above the other, and they constitute looking like a cylinder, that is also known as cylinder. Sectors, a track is divided into several small segments. These small segments are also known as sectors. Although means the small, it is a fan shaped, that's why also it is called a sector, and the capacity of every sector is 512 bytes. If the number of heads, cylinders and sectors are known, the location of data can be easily confirmed. Also the capacity of disk can be easily confirmed, and the formula is disk capacity plus number of heads into number of cylinders multiplied by number of sectors multiplied by 512 bytes, as each sector is of 512 bytes. This is the structure of hard disk in which we can identify the CHS. Cylinder is given on the top, yellow colored, and then the sector, which is in the middle, and the heads are shown below. And there are 8 heads and 4 platters which are constituting and known as cylinders. Next is LBA addressing. LBA addressing is the logical block addressing for hard disk. It is used for hard disk larger than 7844 gigabytes. There are continued to be need to support CHS addressing for compatibility reasons. At least for means booting we need CHS addressing. Otherwise LBA addressing is the upgraded version of CHS addressing. Using LBA, the hard disk is simply addressed as a single large device which simply counts the existing block starting at zero, and LBA block thus corresponds by using the CHS address. This is the diagram for which we can use the logical organization, and in this drive we can find out about the LBA addressing head to head, head 0, head 1, head 2. Like this we can identify the logical addresses. This is the conversion of LBA to CHS translation. This conversely LBA address can be translated into CHS addressing. The cylinder, head and sector can be identified by using these conversations. Thank you.